I think that the fracking issues here in the Valley are concerned because fracking has the potential to dramatically affect our land, the feeling of the community, the economy of the community. I think there are some real safety issues that need to be addressed, and particularly in our community, what I've been hearing from different people I've been talking to is that the risk that the current energy program has in terms of fracking not being accountable or having to go under any regulation with clean water, and also the number of spills that are being recorded in Colorado, that there's a real concern with our economy based on agriculture and ranching, that there is a potential to have some kind of an accident, and that that accident could actually have a detrimental effect on the foundation of what's keeping our economy going. So I think it's a real interesting issue in that some of the energy policy and the way we really perceive energy policy is energy development everywhere at any cost. And I think what we see as citizens is that it's not really the case, is that we have to make appropriate decisions about what kind of energy we develop, where we develop it. It's not, you know, do whatever we can in order to squeeze every last bit of energy out of the ground, but there's a lot of measures that can be taken to, first of all, energy conservation and efficiency. There's ways to address our energy consumption to begin with, and also there's places where fracking can occur, and many people believe should occur, and we need to be able to figure out where those are, not in small scale, not in our place. It's really inappropriate for where it is we're living and the kind of economy we have. I have been really excited about CHC's work because of its strategy to involve people in land use and planning issues. I think that what we really need overall in our country and every part of the rural communities and urban communities is civic participation. Land use issues affect our economy, they affect our future development, they affect our values, they affect the way that we're going to grow and change as a country and as our own personal town here in the North Fork Valley, in Paonia, Hotchkiss, Crawford. And so I really have appreciated CHC's strategy to look at the values and the things that are important in terms of land management from the people who are living and working on the land every day, and then taking that and placing it into an alternative plan, a management plan that will help to guide real actions for our government to be able to know how it is we want to move forward with the land in this area. It's very practical. CHC is, and the planet management plan is very practical. It's smart. It's common sense. It's an opportunity for people to be civically engaged and for us to really determine our own future. So I really applaud everything that's being done.